my name is Micah Willbrand. I'm the Managing Director for the Identity and Fraud Business at Experian. So Experian is a FTSE 25 company here in the UK, the leading credit bureau within the UK, but also globally we have more than 40 bureaus around the world. And today we're really excited to be at the Open Banking Expo to really talk about our investments and how, you know, we really see how open banking is going to transform the industry for not only businesses and financial institutions, but also for consumers and how they operate in the emerging financial world. So in general, we're showcasing how we're implementing open banking into all of our products. So a few years ago, we made an investment in a company called RunPath. And what that's enabled us to do is we've really included the functionality that RunPath brought us. So today we operate more than 40% of all open banking transactions in the UK. So as we go forward, we're taking that ecosystem and putting it into all of our products. So we have a product coming out called Score Boost, which allows consumers, when they're doing their credit scores and looking for it, they can leverage open banking to boost their score. You know, leverage if they're doing utility payments and other payments that might not be in traditional bureaus. So we really see the advantages of open banking in multiple areas for us. Yeah. So what's next is, you know, we're going to continue to roll this out. So, you know, the first, as we mentioned, was Score Boost, but the next is we're looking at other abilities. So something around affordability. So looking in areas where some individuals may be taken advantage of, and we can do affordability for loans, for online gaming transactions, things like that. But also, how can we leverage it in the fraud arena, and see what data we can leverage there to help consumers protect from fraudsters. We do feel open banking is a wonderful thing, but fraudsters also do as well. So we really want to see how we can leverage that data in every area of the financial ecosystem. Yeah, so I think that the trends that we should see is, I think, you know, we, you know, really just getting started on it, and consumers are starting to figure out what's going on. So I think we're really going to see just a mass consumption of the use of open banking as consumers really start to get used to it. And then as the financial institutions roll out more data. So, you know, we're only getting a portion of the financial data as it's coming out, but as more data comes out, more consumers are using it. You know, we're just going to see new products and services we never even imagined, you know, 3 or 4 years ago.